should be live. Let's see how it'll go. Welcome everybody to yet another stream of The Whispered World with Raz. Yay! Another stream. And then a reasonably early hour for that matter. God. I woke up and I felt like streaming, so here we are with some The Whispered World. Happy, happy, happy. Hi, Super Donkey Kong. Now people that always miss me always tell me that they miss me because I stream too late. I guess they can watch now. I don't know. My brain is still sleepy, as you can see. God. Anyway, let's get into it and find out what we have to do. Hi, NDTM. Alright, we were busy trying to figure out this machine. Hi, Loggers. Hi, Ellie. And basically, what I did in last stream was grease the machine, and now I have to figure out with these things and the blackboard and the books in here which planet is which and which has which color. So far, from what I understand, there's five. So what is the Whisper World? The Whisper World is a puzzle game about the sad clown called Sadwick. Yeah. And he's apparently destined to destroy the world, but he's trying to save the world instead. So basically what I know that I have to do so far is there's five planets each on here, normally, I'm guessing. And there's five planets on here, and they each have a different size. They each have a different name, which I have to figure out in the books, and they each have a different color, which I'll have to figure out in the color and right here with the balls. And I'm guessing they have to be in a certain order because I can pick up balls and put them in another socket. So this will be quite a challenge. Alright, so let's see what we can do. I also, as you can see right here to the right of my cursor that is moving, I've got our own Lucky Charm with us, which is named Jonathan Tobias Reginald III of one of my older streams of this game. I don't know if you guys remember that, but yeah, that's him. Doesn't sound greased, I know. I know. This thingy with the black afro man? Black afro man? Where on earth did you see a black afro man? What? You make no sense. What? Oh, you mean... Do you mean H2O's game of Hector? Because that's completely not the same. I'm really not sure what you're talking about. Anyway, let's check these books. I'll probably have to get a notepad open somehow, which I should have figured out before I started the stream but didn't think about. So I might have to set that up quickly. If I can find the room to do so, that is. Let's see. Go downstairs for 5 friggin' minutes and my mom starts whining about it. Aww. That's awful, this. Just get back upstairs and ignore her. And try not to think about it too much. Oh god, that's awful. Certainly if he does it each and every time. Okay, let's see. Sounds like she does this a lot. Yeah. It does seem like she does it a lot. Mm. Someone should make room for this so he can move in and get away from all that. Blackboard. Let's see what it says.
What kind of a sketch is this?
That's a schematic view of our planetary system. It shows the five planets.
The five planets?
Hornetus, Bernicus, Silentia, and Frobble.
Frobble.
Which one is which?
You can tell them apart by their size. You can also distinguish them by their color, composition of elements, and their name. But their size is all that's depicted here. Everyone knows that.
Oh, God. This is going to... Let me try to set this up, and because this is going to be a torture. Oh, God. Okay, so let me open a text and see if I can add it to... Oh, God. I don't feel horrible for not setting this up in time. Let me see if I can add that to the stream somehow. Let's move my stream a little bit. Ta-da! A bit more? Yes, a little bit more. And add a screen region. Add a screen region, which we're going to put right here. Make larger like that. Oh god, net split. Oh wow! Suddenly a lot of people disappeared. Don't be sorry, Diz. You don't have to be sorry. Oh god, that was a bad idea. It's okay, we're here for you, Diz. Don't worry. We love you, so... Oh god, now I feel really horrible I didn't set this up in time. No, don't... No, no! They cut Thomas and two. Oh, now I have to puzzle it again. Oh my god, this is turning out in my most horrible stream ever. Hi. No, you can't read this, can you? Can you read this? No, probably not. Let's make it a little bit bigger, I guess. Oh, is everybody back? I saw another NetSplit message spam thing. Oh, God. Hi. I hope you can read this. Hi. Yay, everybody is back. Okay, so... We're ready to do this now. Okay. Tell me if you cannot read the text, then I'll make it bigger. Okay. We'll need to start by writing down the names.
What kind of a sketch is this?
That's a schematic.
And we'll have
view
to be fast when he says them.
It shows.
Let's see if I can do
five
it.
Five planets. Avrius,
Hornetus,
Bernicus,
Silentius,
and
Silentia, and
which
Frobble.
One is which?
You can tell them
Hardy
apart
Harp, Hornetus
by their size. You can also distinguish them by their color.
Oh, what are we, deliciously mature? Anyway,
their name, but their size is all that's depicted.
So we have
here
to
everyone
link each of them
that
to a size and a color. Okay, so that's what we'll have to do. Okay, poor Spot. Wobble wobble down the stairs. So we've got Avrius, Pornitus, Vernicus, Silentia, and Frobble. Okay, so. What if we put numbers in front of this? We put numbers in front, like 1 to 5, with 1 being the biggest and 5 being the smallest. So that way we can put up an order of some kind, which we'll have to do with these books. This will probably not be very easy, so feel free to look with me and try to think with me. It will probably be slightly confusing.
Here's a volume about astronomy. Let's see. Vernicus
is bigger than Frobble,
but smaller than Aphrius. The planet in the middle is called Pornitus.
So Pornitus
is the biggest of the five planets.
Wait.
Looking from the sun, the planets keep getting bigger and smaller again after Pornitus. Silentia is the second planet in the system. But it's not the second smallest. Frobble is often shared.
They have a certain order as well.
Which is one position near the sun.
I remember him saying that Pornitus was in the middle, so I guess let's put him in the middle. Pornitus was in the middle. He was also the biggest one, so he gets a one. Yeah, Mibid broke. It does seem that way. So, oh god, for the people who are using Mibit, I will probably not be able to constantly see your messages, since Mibit tends to break once in a while, which can be quite frustrating. So if I don't replay to your messages or don't react, it's because of Mibit breaking and messing up. Just putting it out there. It's always nice to get an actual IRC client to avoid problems like this, since it does happen more often. Okay, so let's see what it does. Oh my god, we're gonna have to listen to this so freaking often.
Here's a volume about astronomy. Let's see. Vernicus is bigger than Frobble, but smaller than Aphrius. The planet in the middle is called Pornitus.
Wait, Aphrius
is the biggest of the five planets.
Is
looking from the sun,
bigger than
the planets
but
keep getting
smaller
bigger
than Frobble?
And smaller again after Pornitus. Silentia,
yeah, okay. So Aphrius is bigger than Pornitus. No, it's smaller than Pornitus, but wait. No, it's bigger than what? Let's try. Check that again. I failed so hard already.
Here's a Vernicus
is bigger than
Frobble,
but smaller
than
Aphrius.
The planet in the middle is called Pornitus. It's looking side like Frobble.
So, oh my god, this is awful. This is downright awful.
Vernicus is bigger than planet in the middle
is
called Pornitus.
He's in
the biggest of the five planets. Looking from the sun, the planets
keep
getting
bigger
and
smaller
again
so
after Pornitus.
It's big, small, big, small.
Silentia is the second planet in the system, but it's not the second smallest. Frobble is often shaded by the second largest planet, which is one position nearer to the sun.
Okay, so Frobble is standing on the good side. And this one has to be a bigger one. Let's put a little thing if it's on the right side. I just heard which was standing over here, but I don't remember which one. oh my god, this is. Oh my god. Okay, do it again.
Here's a vibe. Let's burn in case.
Is bigger than
Frobble,
but
smaller
than
Aphrius. The planet in the middle is called Pornitus.
Yeah, that hint
it's
we got.
Looking from the sun, the planets keep getting
bigger and smaller
again after Pornitus. Silentia is the second planet in the system,
but it's not the second smallest.
Frobble is often shaded by the second.
Oh, thanks to the Nest Split, I missed the hint that I needed to watch. Okay, let's do this again.
Silentia is the second planet in the system, but it's not the second smallest.
So Silentia is supposed to stand here. So let's put Vernicus away. Let's do that. So Silentia is on the right spot. So we still need to find where Vernicus and Aphrius are. But I spoke of them, which was bigger in the beginning. So let's try to figure out how that went. Holy net split all over the place. Indeed, Barkhade. Indeed. There's net split all over the place. I guess the net likes splitting. Ha ha ha. No, that was awful. Just ignore that.
Here's a volume about astronomy. Let's see. Vernicus
is bigger than Froebel, but smaller than Avrius.
The planet looks at
So, Vernicus is bigger than Froebel, but smaller than Avrius. So, Avrius is bigger than Vernicus. Yes. So, basically what we have so far is Froebel, Vernicus, Avrius, Hornetus. But we have to find out where Silentia is. We know it's not the second smallest. Oh god, this is quite some puzzling. Let's put NA and a B and a C in here. So we know the order. Because Vernicus is smaller than Avrius but bigger than Froebel. No, that means it's BC. Wait, did I get crud!
Here's a vote. Let's Vernicus is bigger than Froebel.
Bigger than
Froebel. Smaller than Avrius.
Smaller than Avrius.
The planet in the middle is called Pornitus.
Pornitus,
it's
yes.
It's the biggest of the five planets. Looking from the sun, the planets keep getting bigger and smaller again after Pornitus. Silentia is the second planet in the system,
but
not
it's not
the second smallest. Froebel is often shaded by the second largest planet, which is one position nearer to the sun.
So either Avrius or Vernicus is the second biggest. So Avrius is bigger than Vernicus, so Avrius has to be stand here because it's the second biggest. And that means that Vernicus is over here. But Silentia has to be bigger than Vernicus because they get big and then small. So big, small. So it has to be, since this is the second biggest, but it's bigger than this, it has to be the third one. So that means that that Avrius is the second. Oh god. That Avrius is the second biggest, Silentia is the third biggest, then comes Vernicus, and then comes Froebel. That should be it. I hope that is it. Oh my god. So now we have to figure out the colors, which I think we have to do with a sheath in the chemistry lab in a tower, which I'm not sure about, but let's check it out. Oh my god, this is wow. Right. Right. So on my way to the tower, the wonderful Tower of Oz of us, that works. The wonderful Tower of Us. Oh god, yes, it's early, don't blame me. Okay, so that's the periodic table that I'm talking about. So we've got each of these planets. Actually, you could, Nimora just sent me a message saying you could use the extras channel to deal with with the net split. Actually, that's not a bad idea. I might actually do that. Then people can actually chat and watch. I haven't been streaming that long yet. I think it's only been like 20 minutes so far. But you know what? Let's do that. Let's switch to the extras channel, which you can find at the tab on top. And it will be just a live stream page where you can actually chat in a live stream chat. So let's do that. Thank you, Nimora, for the tip. And let's do that. And I'll see you guys in the extras, where we'll continue our wonderful game of the Whisper World. See you guys in a bit, and... Oh, it's from NDTM. Okay, thank you, NDTM. And for Nimora to be the messenger, I guess. Anyway, I'll see you guys in extras, and... I think that's about it. See you guys in extras. Yes. Have fun with that.